AI is no longer a distant concept from sci-fi movies. It's here, and it's transforming industries at a speed we've never seen before. From self-driving cars to chatbots answering customer questions, AI is changing the way work gets done. But here's the big question. Is your career safe? In this video, we'll break down how AI is reshaping the job market, which careers are thriving, and which ones are at risk of being replaced. Whether you're just starting your career or looking to stay ahead of the curve, understanding the AI revolution is key to future-proofing your path. Let's dive in. The rise of AI. Artificial intelligence, AI, has seen a remarkable evolution over the past decade. What began as a niche technology, mostly focused on specialized tasks, has quickly transformed into a mainstream force. AI is no longer confined to the realms of research labs or tech companies. It has become an integral part of industries around the world, shaping the way we work, live, and interact. In its early days, AI was mainly used for tasks like analyzing large sets of data and automating basic processes. However, advancements in machine learning, natural language processing, and neural networks have made it possible for AI to handle much more complex and sophisticated functions. This has allowed AI to take on responsibilities once thought to be exclusive to human intelligence, like creative problem solving, decision making, and even communication. As AI continues to advance, it has started making a profound impact on key industries. One of the areas where AI has been widely adopted is in manufacturing. Here, AI is used to predict when equipment might fail, helping companies carry out maintenance before problems arise. This not only prevents costly breakdowns, but also ensures that production runs smoothly without unexpected delays. AI is also used to monitor the quality of products, ensuring that only those that meet the highest standards make it to the market. In the healthcare sector, AI is proving to be a game changer as well. Algorithms powered by AI are being employed to assist doctors in diagnosing diseases more accurately and quickly than ever before. Additionally, AI helps in developing personalized treatment plans that are tailored to each patient, ultimately leading to better outcomes and more efficient healthcare systems. The finance industry is another sector experiencing a transformation due to AI. From detecting fraudulent activity in real time to facilitating faster and smarter trading decisions, AI is streamlining operations and improving decision-making in once unimaginable ways. The impact of AI on the job market is a topic that has been the subject of much debate. According to a report from McKinsey, it is estimated that by the year 2030, up to 375 million workers globally may need to switch to different types of jobs due to the rise of automation and AI technologies. While this presents a challenge for many individuals, it's not all bad news. The World Economic Forum also predicts that AI will create approximately 97 million new roles that will require a different set of skills. For every job lost to automation, it's expected that another one will be created. This dual nature of AI, both displacing some jobs while simultaneously opening up new opportunities, shows just how transformative these technologies are. While some jobs will become obsolete, new ones will emerge that require individuals to develop skills in fields like AI programming, robotics, and data analysis. As AI continues to reshape the workforce, it's becoming increasingly clear that both employees and employers need to stay ahead of the curve. For individuals, this means taking a proactive approach to developing new skills that will be in demand in the AI-driven job market. Whether it's learning how to work alongside AI or gaining expertise in emerging technologies, adaptability will be key. On the other hand, employers must plan for the future by providing training and upskilling opportunities for their teams. Ensuring that workers are prepared for the changes AI brings will not only help them thrive, but also ensure that organizations continue to grow and succeed in an AI-powered world. Jobs at risk. As artificial intelligence, AI, continues to advance, the landscape of the job market is undergoing significant transformation. Certain careers are becoming increasingly vulnerable to automation, and understanding which jobs are at risk is crucial for workers who want to adapt to the changing employment environment. The rise of AI presents both challenges and opportunities, and individuals need to be aware of the trends affecting their industries. Some of the most at-risk jobs include data entry clerks, telemarketers, and assembly line workers. These roles, which often involve repetitive and routine tasks, are particularly vulnerable to being replaced by AI-driven systems. Data entry clerks, for example, are facing growing risks as AI systems become more capable of managing vast amounts of information. These systems can process data faster and more accurately than humans, making it increasingly unnecessary to rely on individuals for tasks like entering, organizing, and verifying data. AI can handle the same responsibilities without making the errors that can sometimes occur in manual data entry, thus enhancing productivity while reducing costs for businesses. Telemarketers are also on the list of vulnerable occupations. In recent years, advancements in AI-driven technologies such as chatbots and voice recognition systems have enabled companies to automate customer interactions. These AI tools can conduct conversations, answer questions, and even make sales, mimicking the work of human agents without the need for breaks or training. As a result, many companies are choosing to replace human telemarketers with these cost-effective, efficient alternatives. Similarly, assembly line workers are facing the impact of automation, particularly in industries like manufacturing. Robotics and AI technologies have already revolutionized production lines, where machines can now perform tasks such as welding, painting, and packaging with exceptional precision. These machines can work around the clock, increasing the speed and efficiency of production while minimizing the chances of human error. As AI continues to improve, robots are expected to take over even more complex tasks, leading to a reduction in the number of human workers needed in these roles. The reason these jobs are particularly at risk is closely tied to the nature of the tasks they involve. Many of these positions require little to no critical thinking or creative problem solving. Instead, they are focused on repetitive, straightforward tasks that can be easily automated. In addition, AI systems can often perform these tasks at a fraction of the cost of hiring human workers. Businesses are increasingly turning to automation as a way to cut down on labor costs while maximizing efficiency. In the real world, examples of companies replacing human workers with AI are already widespread. For instance, Amazon has been using robots in its warehouses for years to manage inventory and fulfill orders, reducing the need for human labor in these areas. The robots can navigate the warehouse, pick items, and even pack orders, all with incredible speed and accuracy. Similarly, companies like IBM have developed AI systems capable of handling customer service inquiries, helping businesses save money on hiring and training large teams of human customer service representatives. These examples demonstrate the growing trend of AI implementation across various sectors. As we consider the impact of AI on vulnerable careers, it is clear that the rise of automation is not just about replacing human labor. It is a fundamental shift in how work is done. With machines increasingly taking over repetitive tasks, the skills required for many jobs are changing. Workers in these at-risk roles may find themselves facing job displacement, making it essential for them to start planning for the future. Upskilling and reskilling will become increasingly important, as individuals need to develop expertise in areas that are less likely to be automated, such as roles involving creativity, problem-solving, and emotional intelligence. Moreover, industries that focus on developing and maintaining AI systems will likely see growth, opening new career opportunities for those who are prepared for the future of work. Resilient careers. Which jobs will survive? As artificial intelligence, AI, continues to revolutionize industries, it's clear that some careers will stand strong against the rise of automation. The key to a resilient career lies in human-centered skills that AI struggles to replicate, such as emotional intelligence, creativity, and advanced problem-solving abilities. These qualities will ensure that certain professions continue to thrive, even as technology evolves. In addition to upskilling, networking is another critical component of adapting to the future of work. As industries become more interconnected, relationships have the potential to open doors to new opportunities and collaborations. Networking is no longer limited to attending formal events. It can be done anywhere and anytime. Professional organizations, industry conferences, and online communities are excellent places to meet others in your field. Social media platforms, especially LinkedIn, are invaluable tools for connecting with colleagues, mentors, and potential employers. By maintaining an active presence online and engaging with others in your industry, you can gain insight into the latest trends, job openings, and industry shifts. This also helps build a personal brand, which is increasingly important in a world where job opportunities are often found through connections rather than job postings. As we look ahead, it's clear that the future of work will continue to be shaped by technology and automation. However, this doesn't mean that human workers will be left behind. On the contrary, the growth opportunities are vast for those who take a proactive approach to their professional development. As we move forward into a world increasingly shaped by AI, it's essential to stay informed and adaptable. While some jobs may disappear, others will emerge, and those who are ready to learn new skills will find opportunities in this changing landscape. The key is to keep growing, stay open to change, and embrace the future of work. Stay ahead, stay informed, and take control of your career path. Thanks for watching.